Well, the Archbishop of San Francisco, Salvatore Cordileone, is asking Catholics to focus on, pray for, and find ways to support the homeless this year. Over the weekend, the Archbishop held a Requiem Mass for the homeless with sacred music by composer Frank LaRocca to depict life on the streets.
The whole message of this Mass, and that I tried to highlight in my homily, is that we're all children of God. We all have equal human dignity, and we have to see those who are struggling with homelessness not as a problem to be solved, but as a fellow human being. We walked afterwards to the Tenderloin, the kind of the poor and impoverished and crime-ridden neighborhood here in San Francisco, where the Franciscans operate a dining hall and provide many other wonderful services at St. Anthony's Foundation, and also staff the parish there. It's a very beautiful day. I keep telling Frank LaRocca he's a genius, because he can take my kind of outlandish ideas and actually realize them.